there once was a time. When I was alive. I was neglected by my father and hated my family. Depression dogged me dead and I lost my mind. Self-harm? No. More like self-hate. I've been in the system way too long. I can't handle these feelings. Emotions are too strong. I feel overwhelmed. Can't control myself. Too many urges. Too many feelings. Too much of nothing. Why can't I feel so shit? It's all there, and at the same time, it's not. I'm tired of feeling numb, tired of all this hate. I just wanna die. I know I can't, though. When did you know and die? When I was alive. I was neglected by my father and hated my family. I have this hunger and I'm not talking about for food. I want to do stuff. I want to help people. So another human doesn't have to go through shit that I've been through. Wellness recovery. It's real. Get better, and you can feel. There once was a time. When I was alive.